Let's see. Unable to connect to chat room. I'm gonna reload the page. Reload. All right. Waiting for the Overwatch beta. Nah. Ah, look at these coasters. There's a whole stack. All right. not renewing it because I'm moving. I missed a freaking envelope. I need one more. One more. Friday the 13th at 5 p.m. on AMC. See, that's what I thought. I actually just had the channel on. I went and turned it off. Predator was on just now. And I swear they said Friday the 13th marathon. And I'm like, hell yeah. Except I'm probably gonna miss like 30 minutes. I have to go. People keep buying prints through the marketplace link. I don't know how you guys are managing to do that. You must be just like searching Google for my store or something. That's bad. That means Store Envy gets. How much did Store Envy get? They got almost $1.50 of this order. Damn it, Store Envy. Yeah, if you don't click the links that I specifically post on all my sites, you'll go to the wrong one and they'll take part of the money. Damn you, Store Envy. Luke got an old school print. Holy shoot. You want one? One of what? Alright, let's open the prints. I don't have a whole lot to sign today, but these gotta go tomorrow. I got a big box. I didn't even order that many prints and they still send it in like a giant box. I ordered some extras too, because I want to see what they look like and add it to my portfolio book. Where the fuck is the crease? Oh. I couldn't find the crease to open the box. Oh my god, they filled it full of peanuts. The print shop link on your Twitch page leads to Store Envy. Yeah, that should be the right one, though. Hold up, I'll check, but. So there's two different links when you go to my store. It can either be storeenvy.com/Kristen Lene, where Kristen Lene's after the slash at the end of the URL. That's the bad one. That's the marketplace link. That's when they get like a hunk of the money. The one that's KristenLene.StoreEnvy. KristenLene.StoreEnvy, that's the correct one. I just checked it, the print shop link that's on my Twitch page. It went straight to my page. The right link, that is. Alrighty. I really loved the Fallout Vault Boy canvas. Oh, I need to like show you guys that. For the people who might not have saw my Twitter page, I finished it yesterday. I was like, I should probably wait to do this on stream, but I just really want to get it finished and move on to the next thing. Hooray! And I made it look like super dirty and like the paint's chipping off and whatnot. I'm actually glad I didn't do it on stream because I like messed up a lot when I was gluing Vault Boy on. Like this bead right here is loose. There's probably no way I'm gonna sell this one. It might fall apart eventually. My beads, it's not like super, it's not that great. Thank you though. Yes, that's the correct print shop link. KristenLinnae.storeenvy. Where my name comes before StoreEnvy, that's the correct link. I've never ever posted the other link anywhere. So I don't know how people, I'm assuming people are just Googling my print shop and that's why you end up at the wrong link. It's not a huge deal, but I don't like giving StoreEnvy any more money than they are already taking. I think I ordered a bunch of extra crap. So Luke got the old school print. Luke got super old school sucker punch print. Oh my god, they like really taped these suckers down. Wait, Neon, what's your name? Aren't you Luke? Isn't this you? Because you're the one who did it. It's so hard to keep up with everyone's names because most of you have like different names on the internet. Oh my god, let it go. Let it go. Well, these are people who buy prints regularly that I know. Most people who buy my prints are like regulars. Every once in a while I get like people, oh my god. I can't show you guys this one yet. This is an exclusive. This one under here. Oh snap, it looks so badass though. Oh, another exclusive. I ordered up a bunch of new prints that haven't even been posted yet. Oh my goodness. Okay. Here's Luke's print, though. I will be showing those to members of my website, though. Oh, yeah. You guys will get to see that early. Okay, so just sign this up. Yeah, so I have a members only section of my website where I post like behind the scenes, exclusive. I already posted one sneak peek. You guys are members and didn't see it yet. Whoa. I'm totally gonna post that exclusive over there next. All right. One down. 5 could go. Let's get Brandon's order. Ooh. Brandon got a paint party. You're pretty. Pretty? Brandon gets this one. Oh, I see the exclusives again. They're so cool. Brandon ordered a paint party. Oh, I love this set. I don't have any of the other ones yet, but I think I should sign this one in gold to match my booty shorts. Would love if you would sign these. You can be creative and add anything. I don't think I want to add that much to these. There's more shots from this series. I just haven't gotten them yet, so I'm probably going to do a bundle of those. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really want to write anything on this one. I mean, it's a picture of me in my undies. It's not a whole lot I can be creative about on a picture of me in my underwear. So we'll just leave that at that. We'll just leave that there. This is for Brandon. Hey, Symbio. What's up? Draw a donkey on a lingerie print? Oh my goodness. You cry. And let's go ahead and send off the coasters. I'm still like super worried to be sending coasters like this, but I don't really know how else. I don't want to get like a big ass box. They should stay nice and flat. This is the same thing I ship my prints in. I've never had anything bent before. So, yeah, we should be good. We should be good. Let's cross our fingers, or I'm gonna be making freaking 2 extra sets of these babies. And then set number 2 for Philippe. London MCM was awesome. Cool. I guess I should have like put a little note or message in there. Might be. Or I should like wrap them up. Wait, what did those guys say? Oh, let me know once you mail it. That message was a little sketch. A little box. I looked around the stores. I was at Target and Walmart. And I think even the post office, they didn't have, like, really small boxes. And then it would have been classified as like an overweight, oversized item, so gosh, I'm like legit worried about this, especially this one, because this one is going to Canada. And anything going international tends to get beat around a little more. But those mailers are like legit. I've never had anything go wrong. And then, oh, we have another paint party. Hi, Lion. Hi, Ricardo. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna mount this camera on here. This is the second time it's fallen off. Whoa. Focus. Focus. Rest in peace, camera. It did that right before I got on too, because this one, my overhead camera, I don't know what's wrong with it, but the little clamp that clamps onto your desktop, it's like, it's not gripping on very well. Yeah, see, it's not staying super secure, so I don't know what's wrong with it. It's being super sketch. But yeah, that happened. Yeah, that's like I said, it's fallen like so many times because the little, it grips onto the side of your monitor and the grip's like loose or broken or something. But it's still alive, as you can see. Your PC uses 140 watts, which equals what? Glue the camera, and then I won't be able to like ever move it again. Alright guys, we only have a couple more prints to sign and then I'm done. And I gotta be careful because there's exclusives in the posters too in here. You guys can't see that yet. Oh shoot. I thought I already ordered one of these. Do I already have one of these? Another paint party. And then what's the other one? Oh, somebody got against the wall. Nice. Does paint party have a message? No message on paint party. Oh no, did I do that just now? I scratched the print here a little bit. Super glue. Wait, your PC uses, are you saying $91 or 91 cents? Cause that's like a huge, I'm guessing you mean 91 cents per hour. Okay, yeah. You're saying 91 cents an hour? Yeah, that's kind of ridic. Okay, what's under here? Okay, we're safe. Not an exclusive. Actually, I'm probably gonna give Heath a freebie because I totally freaking scratched the edge of this print a little bit. Or something happened to it. Let's see if I have any freebies for Heath. Because, yeah. That ain't right. Oh! You guys cannot see this one. I'm for real. What should I give Heath? So lucky, Heath. I know, I totally scratched his print though, so I feel like I owe him one now. It's not, luckily it kinda like goes with it, cause there's paint splattered all over it, but let's see. Heath bought a paint party, so I'm trying to decide which one Heath might like free. I have a lot of this one, I think. No? Okay, I have Sailor Moon, or Sailor Mars, Mary Jane Watson, maybe I'll give him this one, let me just try to make sure. I don't think Heath has ever bought anything, but let me just make sure in case I accidentally send him the same one. Because I don't recall ever shipping anything. Nope. Never shipped anything to Heath, so we good. Exclusives are too hot for stream. Aw, yeah. No, they're not, like, inappropriate. It's just I haven't posted them on my page yet. One of them is a Halloween print that I'm gonna release either Friday or Saturday. And then the other one is a Moxie print, which I also haven't released yet. Why is everything falling? Stop. See, it did it again. It won't grip onto the freaking monitor anymore. This sucks. You're such a good webcam. What happened? All right, Heath. Let me write a little note so he won't be like, why the fuck did you send me two? There was a... Of course I'm writing on the freaking wrong side. Nothing's inappropriate. They're actually not inappropriate at all. Like this print right here, this is probably way more revealing than either one of those. It's just they haven't been posted yet. And I only show early peeks to my website subscribers now. I might order another photo just for you. Probably just, I don't know. I kind of feel bad about that. If he messages me and says something about it, though, I'll just freaking send him another one. Alright, Scott. Oh! You guys cannot see the one that's under here. Oh my god, shiny boobs. Oh my god, that's so cool. That's the first time I've ever seen it, too, printed out. I'm gonna mix it up and do... My camera looks like it's gonna fall again. That's really annoying. Luckily, these cameras have tripod mounts on them. So when I have more space, I can mount my cameras anyway. No message. Nobody wants a special message on their print. Yeah. The exclusive print that I didn't show you guys. I did this new boob trick that I found out, and my boobs look super shiny in the picture. It's kind of weird, actually. But it's very fitting for the character because that's a big focus point for her. Yeah. It's Mad Moxie, though. So, you know, Mad Moxie is, like, all boobs. And I'm like, oh my god, how am I going to even compete with that for this photo? But I learned this little trick, and it freaking works. You'll see whenever I post the picture. Alrighty then, that's the end of that. I just gotta write the rest of the address on. I'm just gonna do that real quick without showing the addresses on the camera. Freaking stay! Everything's falling. Why is everything falling? I guess it's appropriate that this fell since it is a fall. Ouch. Somebody just put in another order. Oh my god. Oh my god, is that JR just put in an order? Oh, I don't have any Jessica Rabbits. Or else I could go ahead and send yours out too. Release it exclusively to the stream. Wait, should I... Maybe I'll show you guys my Halloween picture. There's only 28 of you here. Maybe. Okay, camera, like, stop showing everything that you shouldn't be showing. Oh my god, this address is hardcore. I've never seen an address like this. This is Alabama. I've never seen an address like this in the U.S., I should say. This is, like, hardcore. I feel like I'm about to write a novel. Oh, shit. I don't even know if you can read what I just wrote there. Messed up. Oh, I think he wrote his address wrong. I was about to say, this sounds not right. He wrote the city and the state in the street name area. And then he wrote the zip code in the apartment number area. You guys want me to show you the Halloween picture? Okay, just a sec. After I finish. Do I know Danica Rockwood? Yeah. We both shoot with David, so. I was like, oh my god, this address is cray, but it's because he wrote everything like twice in the wrong spots. This address is nice and short. I like this one. Done. Ohio. That one's going to Ohio. JR just bought a Jessica Rabbit, you guys. And I don't think I have any Jessica Rabbits laying around, so that sucks. You guys, I'm excited about my Halloween picture. I actually already mentioned what it was earlier in the stream. I didn't directly say, oh, this is what I'm doing for Halloween picture, but I mentioned the name. Okay, this is a weird address because it's Canadian, but that's to be expected. Okay, I don't know if this is supposed to be. This is weird to me. Are there any Canadians in here? I'm just gonna write it how he put it though, because I don't know how it's supposed to be. So I just have to go with it. The other one I knew how to fix because it was a U.S. I don't want to, like, say his address, though. Well, I hope that's right. Very carefully. Am I saying Canadians are weird? No, just your addresses. This is Dimbone. I know where you live, Dimbone. He's totally gonna rewatch this and see me say this. Dimbone, you put your apartment in the wrong field. That's okay, I got you. I got you this time. You guys, write your address in the correct field. Is Dimbone weird? Well, on this Canadian address, I'm trying not to say it, but he put, like, the street, something something street, east, and then it has a dash number sign 415. Like, is that supposed to be on the street line? I don't know. That's, like, totally off the wall weird to me. Hi, Matthew. All right, two more addresses to fill in, and then we're done, I promise. Another Canadian! Oh, wait, this Canadian has an apartment, and it's in a separate line. Okay, so I think the guy wrote... I think that was an apartment number, and he wrote it in the wrong line. Because this Canadian has his apartment. It's in the second line. I've shipped to Brandon before. Yeah, I know this address. You guys have off-the-wall addresses, though. Like, after the little... After you write, like, the city it is, then it's, like, a mix of a bunch of letters and numbers in the same line. It's really weird. I'm sorry, but it's weird. And then... Neon Gray got his address. Perfect. The first perfect written address. Thank you. Thank you. Everyone think Neon Gray. What should we make today, guys? Alright, done. Oh, wait. I have my new fancy little stickers. That way I don't have to freaking write it out a million times. Was it hard to fill in your address? Probably, because you live in... Now I put my Do Not Bin stickers. Haha. My new fancy stickers. I'll just keep putting them on the back because they gotta put the other sticker on the front. Handle with care. Do not bend, motherfucker. I should add that word. I should put motherfucker because they don't always listen. I'm gonna put double stickers on the coasters because I'm like so worried about this. Yeah. I'm putting like double stickers for the coasters. I'm like so worried. Do not bend, do not bend. Bend and die. I need custom stickers. Bend this letter and die. There we go. Alright. Yeah, I got a whole roll of stickers. Have I ever shipped to the wrong address? No. Although something... I got, like... I've only ever had one order from a female, and I shipped it out. I don't even know who it is, but I shipped it out, and like 2 months later, it got sent back to me, and I tried and tried to get in touch with this chick through the email that she used in the store, and she never ever wrote me back, and I tried to get in touch so I could send it to the correct address. It said, I guess she didn't live at the address anymore or something. And yeah, it's still over here right now, actually. It's just chilling here. I keep waiting for, like, one day this chick's gonna, like, finally message back, but she doesn't. So, I don't know. That's the only thing that's, like, ever happened with Prince. Like, the only, I guess, bad thing that's ever happened. No one's ever told me that their Prince got bent or anything like that. Alright, so what am I gonna make? I guess I should make my Splatoon. Let me look at my photo album. I have like a photo album on my phone where I keep all my bead art ideas. So, I wanted to try making 3D bead art figures. Like 3D, not just freaking flatness. And then I also have a really cool Joker I want to try. I gotta make sure this will fit in my board. Oh, I gotta show you the Halloween picture, don't I? Okay. Let's see. Let me see if I ordered a big one. A poster size. Remember that AMC marathon we were just talking about that's gonna be on? That's the theme. Okay. Yeah, a female ordered one of my prints, but I kind of figured maybe it was like a kid who had to use his mom's account to order or something. You know what I mean? Like it was a kid who didn't have his own PayPal or credit card, so he probably had to use his mom's account. Actually, I'll just get the little one because this won't even friggin' fit. Okay. Exclusive first peek at my yearly Halloween photo. Well, I've released a lot of Halloween photos, but like this is the big one. Bam. There it is. I'm so excited. Also, by the way, before anyone tries to give me shit, this is the Kotobukiya figurine art style. This is what it was based off of. It's obviously not like super realistic to Jason, but you know. Yeah. I'll have to like show you guys the picture. But yeah, so it's really awesome, and it's kind of hard for you guys to see probably, but in the background it's got the Camp Crystal Lake sign that's like fell over and there's blood all over it, and I'm like super bloody and muddied up. But yeah, I made this costume super easy. Just bought like some pants and a tank top and like ripped it up. Yeah, before anyone tries to say I'm like sexifying Jason, oh my god, are you serious? Something has to be done. Actually, what I should do is switch the webcams, put the new one as the overhead. It's already falling again. It's already falling. I don't know what happened. It was perfect. Hold up. I'm gonna like tape it. I'm gonna tape it so it can't loosen. You guys dig it? Cool. Well, you guys are the first ones to see it. I don't know if I'm going to post it on Halloween or the night before. I'm going to tape the camera clamp so that way it can't come loose, I guess. Yeah, I think that should work. Maybe. It shouldn't be able to come loose now. Yeah. I think your photographer hinted at the photo. He said Jason. Yeah, he did. But he was more so hinting to me, because I didn't even know he was working on that. Because we shot that, like, months ago. Specifically for Halloween, but I kind of forget about things. Okay, what am I gonna make? What am I gonna make? That and post on Halloween. I need to make a post today. I haven't made any posts today, and I have a new jigsaw picture to post, so. And then, tomorrow, I'm shooting another Halloween picture. I can see myself in the board, that's weird. I'm sure Jason has been sexified a long time ago. Well, I just wanna, when I post, I'm like gonna be like, this is the Kotobukiya figure version of Jason. Just so people can't, like, give me shit. Because it's based off a figure. There's so many things I want to make. I don't even know what I want to do first. I think I might make this Joker. We need music. Well, Auto DJ's up, so you guys can request away. I'm gonna do this Joker. This is too cool. I think I have everything to do this. This is awesome, you guys. Okay, so here's the picture. So it's the Joker's. His face, his hair, his huge grin, and if you look carefully, in his hair says why, and then on his head is so serious, and then in his mouth is a bunch of ha 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 ha, and it's like super sick. And then on the canvas, I'm probably gonna like write ha 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 all over the canvas. And, like, throw some blood splatters and all kinds of cool shit. Oh, let me make sure this design fits on the board, though. Bye, Ricardo. Bye. I think it will just barely fit. I just gotta be careful. I gotta like edge it right on the end. You didn't see the why. It's probably hard because I'm trying to show you on my phone. But yeah, there's the W and then it goes H Y. And it's in his hair. Yeah, I'll probably just have to show you as I make it. It's kind of hard to see. Me, you, and a packet of Pringles. That's interesting. The more I look at Joker, the more I think my Magikarp idea was inferior. It says the current song is Zombie. Oh, that already played. That already played. Hold up, I think Nightbot signed me out. This is probably why. Which is weird because I just had it up. Song request. Ooh, you can do giveaways through Nightbot. Alright, I'm skipping this song because we already listened to it. Oh, there we go, you guys. My bad. This is iPhone 6S. I'll start off with the blacks that are left in this palette. You have a Nightbot tell you the weather again. Alright, so... thanks for following, Princess. Any game streams soon? I don't know. What do you guys think? Everyone tells me you guys always tell me you prefer the creative streams. I hope that's enough space. This isn't gonna fit on a canvas, though. Not the ones I have. Maybe I should hold off on this one. Maybe I should just make my little squid. My Splatoon squid. Halo 5. Everyone is playing Halo 5, I know. How about the Spider-Man? Ooh, I could do a Spider-Man. I think I have a picture of a Spider-Man. Hold up. Boom, boom, boom. Where is it? Is that it? Yeah, let's make a Spider-Man. Might not have enough black beads. I think I bought a brand new pack of black. Brand new pack. This is not a good picture, so pretty blindly going into this one. Let's make a Spider-Man. And then I'm One day I'm gonna make the damn Splatoon ones, I swear. I'm the only one who cares about Splatoon, though. I think. So, Spidey's gonna be upside down, hanging off a web. Wonder what I should draw on the canvas. Is that right? That's very square. Lines up perfectly with that though, so I think we're good there. You might be right about Splatoon. I care about Splatoon, are you kidding me? Slatin. I often forget a boot Splatoon. This picture is ultra shitty. Spidey! I can't believe I haven't made a Spidey already. It's about time. Wait, that's not even. Oh, I think this is should be there. And then one. This is tough. It's not lining up right. We'll see. I'll just put it there. What's up, John? If I could have a superpower, I don't know. I don't think I would pick something like everyone else says. Like, oh, I want to be able to fly. Like, realistically, I want like a superpower where like I snap my fingers and my makeup and my hair is like automatically done every day. Like, to me, that's freaking magical. That's the shit I want. That's the kind of shit I want. The struggle of having to do your makeup every day. Oh my god. Thank you for following. Auto makeup. Do you know about One Piece? I do not, actually. I don't know about that. What is that? What's that noise? Was that on this video? The odd noise. Okie dokie. Those should line up nicely there, and then... I don't even know how this goes. How do you make this with it being even? Whichever way you move it, it's gonna be like one off. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I swear that should be seven beads across, but. I feel like something's off. There's gotta be a better picture on the internet. I mean, for reals. My superpower of choice is control over time. See, I just appreciate the simple things. I want just an auto makeup and hair power. I'm not even asking for anything crazy. I just want to like snap my fingers or push a button and bam. Hair's done. Makeup's done. Ooh, there's a lot of different Spider-Man. Maybe I want to do this one instead. That one's not as detailed though. This one is probably too many beads. Yeah, that's a lot of beads. That would be cool. I'll just stick with the one I'm doing though. Oh, that one's crazy. That must be like thousands of beads. Okay, so what did I do wrong here? I messed up really bad. As far as like... Is that really how off I was? I'm gonna put this picture over here. It's an anime, that's probably why I don't know it. I don't really pay attention to anime, to be honest. Oh yeah, I like totally, everything's off by one beat. Boom, 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 boom. It's all good though. Literally just make one little swaparoo there. And then this is back to size how it should be. There we go. I'd save so much money. There are a ton of Spider-Men lately. I bought this funny Spider-Man comic at Barnes & Noble's the other day. It's called The Many Loves of Spider-Man, and it's got like, it's got Black Cat, Gwen Stacy, Mary Jane, and there's this other chick, I don't even know who she is. She's like really, really short hair, brown hair. Who the hell's that? I don't even know. I'm like, wow, there's like a chick in Peter's life that I don't know. I feel betrayed. But it's funny, and I just picked it up because of the cover. Oh man, I need to do my hair. Look at that. It's gross. Betty Brant. Oh. Yeah, I had no clue. I'm like, what? But yeah, I freaking got it. And then I read it, and it's like, none of the girls are even in it. I'm like, what? I expected Mary Jane or somebody to be in this. This is a Linkin Park cover covering Adele. You think my hair looks great? My roots are like really bad. Probably dye my hair before I start my new job next week. She was his girlfriend a long time ago. I feel bad. I don't even know who it is, to be honest. And I mean, I'm not a comics reader, though. I have some comics, but like, not a lot, and I don't really read a whole bunch of comics. I typically watch all the old cartoons, a lot of the old cartoons. Like, I've watched a lot of the old Spidey cartoons. I absolutely love the old Transformers cartoons. I've watched those a couple, a few times. But, like, I'm not really like a comic reader. I would like to be, but that's just like another huge amount of money and hobby that I don't need. That's like a whole new freaking expensive hobby that I don't really have money for. And there's so many. Chester is freaking amazing. I saw him live like a couple months ago. Dude can sing. It's really odd that he's covering this song. Transformers. You're a comic freak. I love the cartoons, for sure. Do, do, bam. What am I gonna do with all this bead art? I'm gonna have to stop making these until some of them sell. Otherwise, I'm like legit out of wall space. I have most of mine hanging up right now. But I just keep making more and more and more. Sadly, the comics have rose in price and I stopped collecting. That's why I'm not getting into comics, because there's so freaking many now. And I don't have the money to be doing that on top of my other hobbies. Nor do I have the time. Seems like it seems like a really expensive hobby that you might not realize is expensive until you start. What part am I at? Oh. Speaking of women of Spider-Man's love interest, I have a really funny picture I shot. Basically, I play Mary Jane and Gwen Stacy, and we're having like a freaking battle. A battle in like our underwear. It's cute, trust me. It's not like a serious, like, beating her to the death kind of battle. It's more so like a pillow fight. A little rougher than a pillow fight. And we're like fighting over a Spider-Man plushie. And then in the background you can see Spider-Man like peeking in the window at them two like brawling it out. It's the coolest idea ever. Oh, I already told you? Really? I didn't think I told anyone that I do yet. My bad. Yeah, I think that's freaking hilarious, though. And of course, you know, MJ's like winning in the fight. Like, we had to make sure about that. Just checked in and I see that, what is it? I just realized you guys can't really see what's happening here. Sorry. I probably could have started a little higher up, but I try to start at the bottom of the board. Oh my god, it just fell. I have it clamped too. I try to start at the bottom of the board just in case I run out of room. Stop! I taped it too. I'm gonna like tape it onto the computer now. Where's my other tape? I'm taping it onto the freaking monitor now. You will not fall again. Okay, you probably will. Yeah, you will. Yeah, that's not gonna hold at all. It was worth a shot, though. Let me change my title too. Very quickly. Creating Spider-Man. Legit disappointed about the camera breaking like that. I'm gonna have to mount that one on a tripod. up. Why is everything falling today? I'm like legit getting upset. Like everything's falling. This Fallout canvas art fell. My keyboard keeps falling. The webcam keeps falling. I need some freaking duct tape up in here. Somebody give me some duct tape. I don't have any. Alright, I would have already pulled that shit out by now. Okay, outline's done. Everyone donate. We need a new glue to hold everything. I'm gonna need more than glue. I need some heavy-duty duct tape. This is his web. Ew, fancy. I wonder how long I should make the web. I think I have quite a bit of canvas space. Let me grab this one. Well, don't want to get too cray. A little bit. Freaking gravity ruins everything. Seriously. Ruins my webcam. It ruins your boobs and your butt and everything else. Gravity is just a bitch. Thanks a lot, gravity. It looks like a Chick-fil-A cow. I'm just like putting it next to a canvas to see. Because this is gonna be right up on the edge. I don't want too much empty space. Wonder what else I could add. New donation from Neon Gray, $2. Wait, did it say something about glue? I have the stream tip page open this time. Die, haunted creative demon, die, you shall not live. Donation hype. Thank you. I'm gonna take that money and go buy a roll of duct tape and like strap everything down. And then I'm gonna strap my butt down. Gravity, you will not take it. Alright, this stream is just getting weird now. Always gotta make it weird. My bad. I kind of want to end the stream in 20 minutes so I can go watch Friday the 13th. Is that bad? I'm like so excited though, and I don't want to miss the first one because that's always the best one. The first like three movies are always the best, and then they have to like drag it on for like 20 movies. Tape all the things down. Yeah, I'm gonna tape my butt. I'm gonna tape my boobs. Gravity will not have me. Tape my face up so it's like super unwrinkly. That'd be ridiculous. Oh wow, it looks like there's two different reds used. Uh oh. I only have one red. They use two different reds to kind of get a little bit of shading going on. Well, actually, I could use like a pink, I guess. I'm missing it right now. It's already on. I swear it said 6 p.m., not 5 p.m. It must have said the wrong time zone then. Damn it. I must have not paid attention to the time zone. Oh, here's the other picture I had. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's like two different reds. I don't think I have that color, damn it. This is a bad idea. Mine's just gonna have to be flat. How did this happen? It's been on for 45 minutes. Damn it. I'm like legit upset. I gotta stop saying that. I keep saying I'm legit. And literally. I gotta stop saying that. That's a nasty habit. Damn it, I shouldn't have started the Spider-Man now. Maybe I'll just take it apart after I make it. It's not like it took me that long. Oh shit, I almost dropped that. I don't want to make it if it's not made right. Legit is a legit word. It is a word, but it's not even like a, I don't know. I just hate that I say it so much. It's not even like a slang really, it's just I say it so much. I'm like, that's legit. This, this, and this. I legit whatever. It's kind of obnoxious and very, like, white girlish. It's a very white girl thing to say. You're like the ultimate white girl. That's legit. My song. Oh my god, someone's played Portal. I'm turning this up. Legit is a legit is a legit. Your friend said legitness. Legitness? Is that a word? I hate our generation. I hate all the slang and the how we like write totally different whenever we're texting and stuff. It like legit pisses me off because I get used to doing it and now, like, I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna lose it. I feel like I'm gonna lose my freaking, like, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying. I was like, English was always my best subject, like reading, writing. I've always been a good writer and a good reader, and I used to freaking win spelling bees all the time. So, I don't know. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose it. I find I'm like texting worse and worse just to text like everybody else does. Cause I hate, like, I don't wanna, like, all my friends type like super casual during text. Don't spell any words out, always use like WTF. And I always like wanna spell everything perfectly out, but then I feel like a freaking weirdo loser. So I try to like purposely type like them, and now I just do it without even thinking. Like, damn it. Like, if it's legit, then like it wouldn't be legit. Like, whatever, I'm legit. I dedicate this song to your camera. Just don't say YOLO. Yeah, try not to. I had a professor that refused to capitalize the first word of sentences when posting on social media. Yes, I know people who do that too. That freaking... ugh. I don't think I've ever done that. I hope not. Not that I can remember. We could all go back to, like, properly typing things. Because when you're constantly texting and typing on the internet and not using, like, proper punctuation and capitalization and not spelling out your words, like, you forget how to do shit. Where's my dark blue? I just don't want to forget how to freaking talk properly and write properly. Just because I'm trying to, like, be cool, like the cool kids on the internet. My friend's too hip, that's what bothers me. I'm old school, I always write properly. I always want to, but then, like I said, I feel like a loser when I'm like texting my friends and I'm like properly writing everything out. And then they just type back like, K. Or WTF, LOL. Like, I prefer to say haha instead of LOL. LOL's kind of like norm now, though. It's the norm. Ew, that looks cool. The gradient effect. I'm just pissed I don't have any... I don't have a dark shade of red. I know they make one called cranberry. I don't have cranberry. I might just have the basic bitch, my Spider-Man. Your always fails you. It just upsets me, because now, like, before I used to have to, like, purposely text bad to, like, fit in with my friends and whatnot and be internet hip. But now it's like, it just like comes out naturally, and that's just how I like do it now. That's what pisses me off. I don't want to type like that. I don't want it to come naturally anymore. It used to be I legit had to like sit and think about how to unproperly type a sentence. That's how it should be. Now it's just, you get so used to it. That's how you can do it now. Spider-Man. I wonder if I have like a lighter red instead of a darker red. I could just use this. Someone's playing Spider-Man. Thank you for following, by the way. Person who followed. The legit disease. If you're super cool kid, you only text in emojis. Kristen, what is a B-art? A BART? B-art? What are you talking about? A B-art. Oh! There's a pink bead mixed in with this. Maybe. No. Damn it! I just bought a brand new pack of red, I think, and look what I freaking have. Wait, is this darker, perhaps, by chance? This kind of looks darker than this red. I don't know, you guys obviously can tell better, so I'm gonna put it out here. See if you guys can tell if there's any difference. This is the new pack, and this is the old pack. No, they look exactly the same. They're like exactly the same. Never mind. You never know with these Chinese beads. They're like poorly made. I will never buy these again. Well, I might. The red ones actually came out right. But yeah, how could you mess up red, though? I don't see any defective beads either, so that's good. People who text without punctuation are aggravating. Man, Spider-Man. He needs some more gradients. He's so flat. That's okay, I guess. My only other option is to put like freaking pink in there, but that doesn't look great. I need like a corally color or just a dark cranberry red. Are you going off a template? Yeah. I have a template for this one. Some of them I just like follow a guide, or other ones I have to just kind of free do it, because all of my designs I try to make to fit on a 12 by 12 canvas. But yeah, you're not gonna find like a whole, well, there's a lot of designs that will fit that, but a lot of the ones I want don't tend to fit that. So you have to like shorten and alter it. Ow. That's another weird thing I do. I say ow whenever nothing hurts me. Like when I messed up the bee just now, I said ow. That didn't even hurt me. That's another one of my weird habits. It doesn't look like a Chick-fil-A cow anymore. Well, that's good. MSN Messenger. You know what I was addicted to? Well, the first thing I got addicted to as far as internet was AOL Messenger and chat rooms. I've been on the computer a long time, but yeah, like when I was like 9 years old, I guess, I got into AOL chat rooms and forums, like, I don't know. That was my freaking thing. And I made, like, a bunch of random friends that I talked to on AOL Instant Messenger every night. And then a few years later, I got super, like, addicted to friggin', it was called My Coke Studios, and then there was another one that's just like it. It's called Habbo Hotel, and that one's still around right now. It's basically where you, like, make your little character, and you have your little house that you decorate and everything. I don't know, it's freaking weird, but I was, like, addicted to that shit. Not one of my proud moments. You remember when AOL was a thing? Why not do it all in beads? Because that's like a lot of freaking beads, first of all. And second of all, I kind of like the mixture of two different mediums, I guess. Because I don't feel like a lot of people do that. Like, most people, they'll just make, like, the whole design with the background or something, and then bam. I kind of like mixing it with the canvas and getting to do the painting as well. I don't know. I think it's more unique and kind of cool, rather than doing everything in beads. And also, painting, like, you have a much, there's a much, like, broader range of things you can do when you're painting. You're kind of limited with beads. and it's kind of hard to do anything, any kind of background with beads without distracting from your main design. So yeah, Spidey still looks like an alien. I don't like how his eyes look, and I still think he needs like different shades of red. I might change his eyeballs. Ooh, like this maybe. I don't think that'll fit though. Might have to experiment with his eyeballs. All of us here were the child of the internet and the internet of the early days. Does anybody remember Coke Studios or Habbo Hotel though? I feel like that's probably more of a girl thing, but maybe I'm wrong. Oh my god, I was like, I wasted so much of my life on that thing. Thinking back, I'm like, holy shit, that's so pathetic. how much of my life I wasted on there. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna iron this. I don't know that I like it. Shit. I don't know that I like this. So I'm probably just gonna like tear it down and put the beads back. See, I should have just made a Splatoon squid like I wanted. I keep like putting it off and doing other things instead. And then I get sad, I'm like, oh, I should have did that. Somebody tell me when Jason 2 is about to come out. I like this part, like the body looks good, but then his eyes, I don't know. Let me see here. I feel like his eyes need to be more...
Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that?
Because Spidey's eyes are...
Are you gonna eat that?
His eye mask is like...
Are you gonna eat
that? I guess triangular? Song. I can't even do that though, can I? Without clashing into, well, I guess that'll work. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna melt this one anyway.
Thanks for watching and subscribing. You can download the song on iTunes. Check out this
channel. Let's see.
Videos, and check out our other channel.
And then maybe
show,
I don't know if this looks right.
por San Caso. Par de idiotas.
Is that, doesn't that look more Spidey-ish? I might need to make them. Oh, this is what's wrong. This is supposed to be a black bean. I don't know, that looks more Spidey-ish to me. What is this song, you guys? What in the world? Get rid of the mouth. Yeah, I guess that doesn't really fit. See, I started out with a template, but then you end up changing it all. I think that looks better. I'm not sure about, well, yeah. I think no mouth is a good choice. I might actually iron that now. That looks better. I didn't like how that looked. And his little eye mask looks better. It looks off with the mouth line. I don't know, the line didn't bother me as much, but the friggin' mask did. Alright, so let me see if I should make the web any longer. What was that? Sound like a bee plopped off somewhere. So, this will go at the very tippy top. I guess that's enough. Tweet me a picture of spider sign. Okay, let me see. Are you doing it now? It looks a lot cooler without the mouth. Yeah, Spider-Man doesn't have a mouth, so. There's some really cool Spider-Man designs on here. Like some really cool detailed ones, but holy crap, the amount of beads they used in these. I wouldn't even know what I would do with this, even if I made it. Yeah, this is like 50 plus beads tall. These other ones. That's crazy! Sup, Kaimai? Whoa, Kaimai's here. Someone just tweeted me a picture of Peter Parker before I even went online or live. Spider side. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and melt this then. Yeah, I just saw the picture. That's funny. I'm still a little disappointed that I can't make the red a little more gradient, but. Very carefully. do not lift up. I learned that early on. I'm gonna have to buy more tape soon. I'm using a lot of tape for these. I forgot to message that guy about purchasing his custom design. I could have started that today. It's a pretty cool Pokemon. It's all black and purple, so would have been fairly easy. I have an awesome idea to make a dream catcher. Like, paint. Are you talking about the background for the canvas or make an actual one? And then hang him off of it. Poor Spider-Man. He just wants to be a member of the Avengers. Yeah, in the comics and the cartoons. I like the cartoons. I've watched a little bit of all of the cartoons too. There's one of the cartoons is like more adult-ish, I guess, in the way it's drawn. My mom is sending pictures of pies. What the hell, man? You've made a sale. You've made a sale. Wait, I made another sale? Neon, did you buy another print? I didn't get the notification, but I just happened to be looking at my email, and your name was there. Sorry I said your real name on stream earlier. I'm trying not to do that. Whoa! Oh, this is rap battles! I feel like I've seen this one, though. This is cute! Little Spider-Man. You can't even hit puberty. This is funny. I don't know. Wait, I don't know what kind of pie. She says she's My mom is so freaking weird and funny. She's practicing making pies for Thanksgiving. Like, who does that? Who practices like a month before? What kind of pie is? Yeah, that's pumpkin. She made a pumpkin pie. It's like a practice. Who does that? And I don't. It's funny that she's practicing because she makes these every freaking year. This isn't like a new recipe or something. Aw, man, I don't have my iron over here. Try to be so prepared so I don't have to walk away and go get stuff. I love your work and you. Aww. I'm okay if you said my real name. I definitely didn't show your guys' addresses. That's the important part. Hi, creepy kangaroo. I'm gonna grab my iron. gusten los huevos. I thought huevos was eggs. And this is why I failed Spanish in high school. Wait, see? Oh wait, huevos is it? Oh. I mean, I didn't fail Spanish. I totally aced that shit. So you're saying you like eggs? Is that what you just said? You said you like eggs. Why would you randomly say that? Huevos rancheros? Isn't that where you put eggs on top of your enchilada or something? Because I have always wanted to try that, and I don't know why I haven't. Because I love eggs too, and I love enchiladas. Huevos. I freaking love eggs too, man. Wait, so what is huevos rancheros? Isn't it like you're putting eggs on some kind of Mexican dish that isn't like breakfast necessarily? You're putting it on the stream is now eggs. I used to eat 3 or 4 eggs every single morning. I kid you not. Just like eggs by themselves, not even anything on it, anything with it. Just freaking eggs. It's weird. I'm gonna iron my pants. Very quick ironing. Look at my webcam falling again. Stop. Stop that. We just made a Spider-Man bead art. I'm gonna iron it so it sticks together. All the beads stick together. And usually I put it on like a painted canvas, but I haven't painted a canvas for this one yet. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Did I play Dishonored? No. I kind of regret not playing that. I don't know why I say regret. It's not like I can't ever play it. It's more like I'm never gonna find time to play it now. That's what happens. If I don't play a game like right off the bat, it'll be like years before I make time. Especially when there's always so many games coming out. Can't keep up. I always know who's requested the K-pop songs. I don't even have to look. I enjoy Pi Relations. You should change it to I enjoy Egg Relations. He says, help! Too impatient, so I'm peeling it off. And then the other side. I ironed that one pretty damn good. None of the beads came off. It's a miracle. It looks weird now that he's facing the right way, hanging off of his web. Sexual relations was taken, pie was the next best thing. Oh boy. Is that an American Pie reference? Nah, I just enjoy sexy times. Fair enough. Fair enough. Can't blame a homie for that. Hot. Alright, this is hot. Now Spider-Man has to go cool. Bam. Done. I'm gonna make a Splatoon squid. Except it's already 6:30. This is just like the main Perler brand paper, but I mean, I think you can just buy any ironing paper. Don't use wax paper. Wax paper is bad. That will melt. Just make sure it's some kind of ironing paper. I'm gonna start making. This isn't too hot. I'm like so scared I'm gonna warp this board too. I don't ever iron on it anymore though. Bedtime! Good night! Okay. Didn't we just hear the song? Baking parchment? Yeah, I'm guessing it's like the same thing pretty much. Just something that's, you know, made to be in heat and not stick. You don't want wax paper though. Because the wax is obviously gonna like... Friday the 13th, part 2 in 30 minutes! Thank you, JR! Well, I'll be getting off in like 15 minutes, so we're good. Okay. I'm gonna make my Splatoon squid. Nobody can stop me. Let me find my picture. Oh, I don't know which one I want to make. I have a squid girl or an actual squid. I'll just make the squid first. Maybe. That's so cute though. Let me look at the colors first. Make sure I have those colors. I have that one, that one, that one. I think I want to make her with teal hair though. I like the bead thingy you're doing. Thank you. I better just make the freaking squid first. Those beads are sparkly. I don't want sparkly anymore. Let's see. Purples. I got all the purples. I came prepared. I came prepared for this. Alright. So I need black. More black. Arcanine is gonna quickly try to outline this design. Oh wait, do I want to make him purple? Or do I want to make the Squid Girl purple? Yeah, let's do it. This isn't a very good purple setup, though, I gotta say. I might have to use... might use the sparkly purple after all. Too many choices. Maybe I'll do the Squid Girl after all. Less complicated. I'm gonna start with the Squid Girl. I think I like this ideal better anyway. But I really want to do something with the purple. That's okay. I'll still do the squid, just not right now. Is this a song being sung in cat? Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Everyone's watching Halo streams. Still saying. I didn't get a copy of Halo today either, like I was hoping. I'm surprised you guys aren't watching Halo streams. This is actually gonna be a lot bigger than I thought. The design looks so small until you start, like, building it. And it's like, oh. Let's whip this out. Not interested in Halo at all? I haven't played Halo, why would I watch the stream? Hey, I'm not complaining. You guys are like hanging out and keeping me company while I make my stupid beat arts. Stupid beat arts that I have made way too many. And yet, I still continue to make more. My house is just gonna be full of beat arts. Oh yeah, life goes on. after the thrill. Why are we listening to a phone call? Sounds like a phone call is happening. There's her ear. This is a squid girl. Anyone who doesn't know or play Splatoon isn't gonna know what the hell I'm doing, but it's okay. Wait, what kind of prank call is this? Unbelievable iPhone 4 tech support call recorded? Wait, so this is... Oh. Damn it! Wait, that's right. Yeah, I don't know what the hell we're listening to. Friday the 13th, part 2 starts in 20 minutes. Gotta hurry. I could barely hear what the call was, so I would have to listen to that again outside a stream. Whoa, this design is way bigger than I expected. I don't even know if this is gonna fit on my canvas. This is like going into the Vault Boy size here. Baby, ba ba ba. It seems like this outline is more so a brown color than black. Fudge. Maybe that's just because they did orange hair. I'm not doing orange hair, so we'll see. Yeah, I might have to change that though. Aw, yeah, look at that. Vault Boy. You guys want to see Vault Boy again while I try to see if this is gonna fit? I think it'll barely fit. No, it'll fit fine. I use this canvas as a measurement. This is so cool. I wish I wouldn't have fucked up the Vault Boy as much as I did, though. Can't really tell on camera, but like the first time I glued him onto the canvas, it wasn't straight, so I had to rip it up and a lot of beads came off, and I didn't fully fix it. It's kind of hard to. Hi, Baka. Hi, Duarte. listen to the call again, I will. Wait, what? I'm reading Dimbone on top D. Dang, this world is getting smaller and smaller. You know Dimbone? Who played this song? Dimbone comes here. Fusion mods here too. Yeah, Dimbone's awesome. Fusion's very awesome too. Fusion is here all the time for me. Like, I never have to worry about not having a mod here. I keep forgetting I need to make new mods. Because I modded a bunch of people when I first started, and most of those are never here anymore. Let's go take some shots. This song is so dumb. They play this song, they play the shit out of this song at the club though.